News for the United Way, the longtime CEO of Lubbock Area United Way has announced his plans to retire. Glenn Cochran has served as the nonprofit's president and CEO for 29 years and says it was an honor to work with the organization to help make Lubbock a better place. United Way board chair Becky Palmer will appoint a search committee now to start the process of selecting a new CEO. But for now, Cochran says he will stay with United Way until a replacement is named.